There are a lot of things to look for in a mate, but if the popularity of dating apps like Tinder have taught us anything, it's that we're probably asking ourselves the wrong question when it comes to relationships. But Associate Professor of Psychology and Director at Michigan State University's Close Relationship Lab, Bill Chopik, tells Market Watch, once you've found someone you like, there are two crucial questions to ask yourself to find out if they're marriage material or just the flavor of the week. Chopik says the first is, are they a nice person? According to his research, conscientiousness and agreeableness were two of the key indicators of a good partner. Explaining, being conscientious speaks to a general awareness of being a good partner and responsible, remembering their birthday, doing things they ask, and making an effort to enrich and sustain a relationship. Going on to say that agreeableness simply speaks to how kind and considerate they are. But on the flip side, he says you should also ask, do they carry a lot of anxiety? The same study found that those with partners who scored higher in the neurotic category reported less relationship satisfaction. Highly neurotic people make mountains out of molehills, making any fights or relationship problems much worse than they can be, or can even create new ones. Partners of neurotic people are always on edge, and that doesn't translate to a good relationship, Chopik says. So it looks like nice guys don't finish last. Well, maybe they still do, but they shouldn't.